Weren't we a pretty pair? You bedridden and incontinent, and me covered in lesions trying to take care of you at home. Our family is wonderful. My sister Judith, the hotshot lawyer from the East, drew up our wills airtight so that our dying wish could never be denied and we would spend eternity sleeping side by side. And at your bed, your parents said, "You are an angel to our son. The two of you behave as one. Our family plot has room for you. When it is time, you'll be there too." They stood beside me at your grave, and trying to be brave as you were lowered in the ground. What a lonely, shocking sound. And then your parents turned around and said, "You are a disgrace. We never want to see your face again." And the stress of knowing that the earth would not caress us there together put me well under the weather. My sister took a leave of absence, nursed me to my end, then took an even longer stay to remain here by the bay and fight in court. She would not leave until she could retrieve your body. At last, we lie together and leave behind this legacy. Surely there is no dichotomy as good and bad as family.
My brother lived in San Francisco. He said he finally found his place. And when I go to San Francisco, everywhere I look, I see his face. What an honor. San Francisco, he said.